28-year-old rapper Takeoff is shot and killed at a private party in Houston, Texas. Officials say it happened in the early morning hours of November 1st at a bowling alley in the city's downtown.
Nice throw!
Little bitch.
Blinky the blinky the blinky the blinky the blinky. Pull up on him with a blinky, pull up, we letting him.